Gryla looked so happy as a child. It seems like she was friends with Winter's brothers. But then something bad happened to Gryla. She looked in the mirror and thought she was ugly, so she didn't play with Winter's brothers anymore. She was so convinced that no one loved her, so she took Winter's staff and went to live in the woods. She felt lonely and used everything that Winter taught her to destroy Christmas. That way, everyone would be as unhappy as she was.
Thank you. Thank you. I sent a message to Grandfather Christmas. He's waiting for you and can help you find your mother. It wasn't the shirts that saved my brothers, but your courage. We couldn't have done it without you. It's time for you to go to Grandfather Christmas. My magic sleigh will take you to him in no time.
Oh, you're no match for me. And you, you foolish girl, will never see your mother again.